Hi guys, I will teach you how to make Japanese omelette rice. Very easy and very affordable. Our ingredients are 2 eggs, garlic, onions, sausage, rice, mixed vegetable, ketchup, mayonnaise, oil, any oil, salt and pepper. Let's start. Ipirito ang eggs. Okay na, mag-plating naman tayo. Ilagay natin sa cute na bowl. Yan, tapon-tapon naman. Ang messy naman. Sorry naman po sa mga nanonood. I-push ng konti. Push lang, i-push mo yan. Kumuha tayo ng plato, ilagay natin yung kanin na para papilog ang style. At ilagay natin yung eggs. Pasintabi po, hindi po perfect. Sorry po. Sorry guys, hindi perfect. Tao lang. Ayan, malapit nang matapos. Lagyan ng ketchup. At saka isunod na din yung mayonnaise. Para lalong sumarap kapag may mayonnaise. Sarap! Ayan, tapos na. Salamat sa panonood. Thank you for watching. God bless.